Speaking about the suspension of the Zimbabwe Cricket Board, former Zimbabwe cricketer Grant Flora has said that the ICC ran out of patience with Zimbabwe Cricket. ZC, ICC have just been worn down by all the corruption, fraud, and the problems with Zimbabwe cricket not being able to get its house in order, Flora added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.